2024 Brands MotoGP Le Mans, why the front is resolved in one. Jorge Martin responded perfectly to his Harris error by leading opening practice for the 2024 Brands MotoGP at Le Mans, ahead of rookie Pedro Acosta and Aprilia Maverick Marquez. Fresh from a thrilling victory battle with Francesco Bagnaia at Harris, Marc Marquez was fastest for the first half of the 45-minute session. 2022 Le Mans winner Andrea Bastianini with victory by Marquez is increasingly tipped to the takeover next season. Move ahead before Acosta delight the three home fans by putting his gas machine quickest inside the final 10 minutes. The Spanish teenager swiftly responded when lightning champion and Harris winner Francesco Bagnaia and Bastianini moved back ahead. However, Acosta, who saved a point and score, got the process the pace of the little leader Jorge Martin after fitting new rubber, the primary rider breaking 0.237 seconds clear in the closing minutes. Other riders joined Martin and new rubber at the end were Benares, Alex Marquez, Alex Spargaro, Alex Rins, Rodriguez, and Miguel Oliveira. Brad Binder crashed out in the final minutes, leaving his KTM substantially damaged. Yellow flags for the accident. Cost Alex Marquez his best lap, but he still finished 3 places ahead of brother Mark, who stuck with hot rubber and looked to be trying a different setup on one of his questioning machines. MotoGP F1 result Prince Le Mans 2024. Leader of Jorge Martin has left 1 minute 31.421 seconds. Second place Pedro Acosta gave 0.237 seconds. 3 Maverick Vinales gave 0.257 seconds. 4 Enea Bastianini. 5 Francesco Bagnaia. 6 Alex Marquez. 7 Alex Spargaro. 8 Brad Binder. 9 Marc Marquez. 10 Marco Bezzecchi. 11 Jack Miller. 12 Franco Morbidelli. 13 Alex Rins. 14 Raul Fernandez. 15 Miguel Oliveira. 16 Juan Zarco. 17 Augusto Fernandez. 18 Fabio Di Gattaneo. 19 Takaki Nakagami. 20 Fabio Quartararo. 21 Jan Mir. 22 Luca Marini.
Bastia. la 22e place du classement. Lucas a parrainé le tour de Repsol est à la